There is no place in the Australian philosophy for the inferiority complex. Most of our success has been based upon confidence and enterprise. And so I believe that in 1938 and in the years to come, this nation will make progress in ratio to its confidence and belief in itself.